can go ahead and start if that's all right. So I think it's really important to call out that disinfectants and sanitizers specifically are not everyday cleaners. So these are actually pesticides that have added health risks if you're going to be using them in an indoor environment or if you're going to be working with them regularly. So the disinfectants are actually the strongest of all of those three. The disinfectants are targeting viruses, whereas the sanitizers are only going to be targeting bacteria. Disinfectants can do both bacteria and viruses. And what's important to remember about those two is that the sanitizers and the disinfectants are only to be used on surfaces. They're not for use on people. Whereas the antiseptics, that's a little different. Antiseptics are things like hand sanitizer. I know that's confusing because the word sanitizer is used in both. But the antiseptics like hand sanitizer, those are for use on people. And they're not going to be as strong or controlling as much as the disinfectants or the sanitizers will be.
Yeah, I think that's a great point. And the thing is sometimes it's confusing because, like you said, the names, especially in the public, can be used interchangeably, and that can be confusing for people using the product. And sometimes the packaging can look similar to something that you would use on yourself. So especially, I feel like over the last year, some of the packaging even has changed a bit. And so it's always really important to read first and make sure that you've got the right product before you're either using it on yourself or your loved one. And then always use those meant for surfaces on surfaces and those meant for used on people.